What is an after image? Have you ever noticed that when you're looking at something and the lights are suddenly out, you continue to see the previous image for a short while? Or after you look at an object for a long time, you will see some sort of spots for a few seconds? These are called after images. An after image is an image that continues to appear in one's vision after the exposure to the original image has ceased. There are two types of after images, positive after image and negative after image. When light enters our eyes, the photoreceptor cells in the retina send chemical and electrical signals to our brains to provide vision. When the light is turned off, the photoreceptor cells will continue to send signals for less than half a second, in which we can still see the original image. This is a positive after image. Here's an example of positive after image, thaumatrope bird in a cage. One side of the disc is a bird and the other side is a bird cage. By spinning the disc quickly, the two pictures appear to blend into one. Positive after image plays a key role in animation. Humans can see 24 frames per second. That's why the frame rate for all kinds of animation is set up to more than 24 frames per second, so we can see the anime moving continuously. Negative after image is very different from positive after image. It's caused by the desensitization of the photoreceptor cells, and you see a complementary color of the original image. We all know that each color has a different wavelength. Human eyes have three types of color receptors in retina: red, green, and blue detectors. When a retina is exposed to light, they will detect the wavelength and generate signals to our brains so we can see colors. However, these receptors will lose sensitivity gradually. Let's say you are looking at a red object. The red receptors will lose its sensitivity. Then you look at a white object immediately, the red receptors cannot generate signals to your brain for a few seconds, whereas the other two can still generate signals. Hence, you see a cyan color because it's the combination of green and blue. And you only see the shape of the original object is in cyan, because the red receptors in that region lost sensitivity. This is a negative after image. Notice that cyan is the complementary color of red. Complementary color is simply the opposite color in the color wheel. Let's do one example of negative after image. Stare at the red dot in the picture for 10 seconds. Did you see a color town? Now move your eyes around and you'll notice that there is actually only black and white. Positive after image is caused by the persistence of vision, corresponding in color to the original image, while negative after image is caused by the desensitization of the photoreceptor cells, with a complementary color of the original image. Now you've learned what positive and negative after images are. Look around your room and try it yourself.